Now let's move over to the District 12 seat tournament in Butte being played at the Maroon Activity Center. First game up, Lima taking on Phillipsburg on the girls' side. Lima's Taryn Martinell loses this ball. It's picked up by Gracie Bravo. She turns, shoots, gets the foul. Bears trailing 33-25. Lady Prospectors, some nice handoffs on offense here, leaving the ball up for Asha Cummings to drive in for the layup. Phillipsburg leading 35-25. Lima, though, still fighting. Macy Martinell shoots for three, misses. Ball finds her sister, Taryn, and she hits from beyond the arc, but it wasn't enough as the Bears fall 38-32. Lady Prospectors getting the winner of Harrison at Willow Creek and Drummond. Lady Trojans coming off strong. Riley Hillmo hands off to Sydney Phillips. She shoots over the defender and one. Drummond leading. Lady Wildcats, Dana Larum saving this ball as she goes for the short layup. Drummond, though, not backing down. Sydney Phillips gonna go on this beautiful reverse layup here. Lady Trojans, they finish off the Wildcats 48-38. Now it's Twin Bridges versus Sheridan. Falcons going to work early. Ashley Guani scoring for Twin Bridges. That puts them up 38-26. Lady Panthers as Desiree Tipton. This shot gets this shot to fall for Sheridan, but it wasn't enough. Falcons, your winners, 46-35. They meet Ennis in the semis tomorrow. Over on the boys' side, Twin Bridges squaring off against Lima. Bryce Nye nailing this three beyond the arc. Twin Bridges up 46-13. Fourth quarter, Lima's Walker Nygren taking a shot from three and hits, but they're still trailing big. Twin Bridges just dominating in this one all throughout as they go on to defeat Lima. They're still undefeated. They win 85-19. Falcons taking on the winner of Ennis and Sheridan. Mustangs up by one. Cordell Severide finds Brandon Ostler. He scores an easy two. Ennis leading 21-18. Sheridan storms back in this game. Jason Chrisholm shoots it to Hartson Van Houten. He puts it in. Sheridan, they will meet top-seeded Twin Bridges in the next round. They win 58-52. Lastly, Phillipsburg taking on Drummond. Early in the first quarter, Prospectors go inside to Daniel Bradbender to the basket. He scores. Phillipsburg up six. And check this out. In the last few seconds of the first, ball finds the Trojans' Caleb Park. He hits the buzzer beater, but they're down three. And it was Phillipsburg from there. How about Brian Ward with a beautiful floater over his defender. Prospectors moving on, 62-37. They meet Harrison Willow Creek in the semis tomorrow.